Nerdo here covering Astralis CT Banana Control. Astralis sends three players to get Banana Control. The A player Dupreeh with Deep Smoke, Banana, and Incendiary Broom. The Incendiary is used to bait out a smoke from the opponent's Banana player in order for Astralis Banana players Xyp9x and Gla1ve to use their Incendiaries without having to extinguish. It's one less smoke they have to deal with. You'll see here that sometimes they don't get Banana Control, however they do significant damage. Dupreeh is gonna Deep Smoke an Incendiary. However, Stewie knows that there's going to be incinerator. There's usually incinerator thrown here early by CT, so he already pre-smokes it. So that's one less smoke they have to deal with. So he instantly rotates Dupreeh. Gla1ve flashes over and clears anyone close. And then he's going to incinerate behind half wall to make sure no one's there, and which allows him to also jump spot. He's going to jump spot to see if anybody logs. If he sees anyone logs, he'll let Xyp9x and they'll both nade it. If they don't see anybody logs, they'll usually nade Broom. So they spot Stewie here, and they'll double nade. Stewie sees it coming, so he'll move forward, which then Xyp9x will incinerate behind half wall, which pushes Stewie up past half wall, leaving Gla1ve in a good angle to kill Stewie. In the meantime, Xyp9x has a flash out to cover out Gla1ve in order for him to retreat here. Now Astralis is in a 5v4. So Dupreeh's main objective is to deep smoke Banana, use the incendiary broom to bait out his smoke. There's the smoke that Stewie uses, and then he's gonna rotate back A instantly. Gla1ve has a flash out early on. Once Dupreeh throws his utility, Gla1ve is gonna flash over, clear up close here. After he clears up close, he's gonna incendiary behind half wall. Make sure no one's there, and then he's gonna jump spot to see if anyone's logs. They spot Stewie, they'll double nade log, and then Xyp9x incendiary half wall, which pushes Stewie up because he moved away from the nades, extinguishes the team molly, and is able to get out 5v4 set up here for Astralis. Xyp9x is gonna have a flash out in case the terrorist liquid do rush Dupreeh. This flash will flash them off. And then he's gonna have a grenade out. Gla1ve is gonna spot Stewie here. If they spot anyone logs, they'll double nade logs. If they don't, they'll double nade broom. After the nade, he's gonna have an incendiary. That incendiary behind half wall pushes Stewie up. Has a flash out for Gla1ve if he gets pushed. Flashes over roof for Gla1ve to fall back. So in the following round, Astralis does the same setup as the previous round. Dupreeh messes up his smoke and it lands right here, and he tries to incinerate broom. However, his smoke blocks off the incinerator that he threw, extinguishes it, which then allows Leash to have an extra smoke. Remember, Dupreeh's role is to make sure that the terrorists pull out a smoke and use their smoke here, so when Gla1ve and Xyp9x re-execute Banana Control, there won't be a smoke to deal with here. So let's take a look. There's Dupreeh throwing out his util. Messes up a smoke. Leech is gonna have an extra smoke. Flash over to clear. Jump spotting, see if anyone's logs. If no one's logs, he'll nade broom. It does a lot of HP to Leech. Xyp9x is gonna incinerate behind half wall, which pushes the Leech back. And then let's pause it here. So you see Gla1ve throwing a deep smoke banana. Leech got pushed back from half wall by that incendiary. So early on, when Dupreeh throws his incendiary, the smoke that the terrorists throw extinguishes it, which lasts around 18 seconds. So in order to throw another incendiary at broom to clear out that area, it's going to be like 18 seconds. So around 1:42 is where the smoke starts to extinguish. And 1:24 is when about it clears up. So that's why he's throwing it at 1:24. And also note here, Elish still has a smoke. So the problem with this is Elish waits too long to use it. He doesn't think it's going to spread. And Gla1ve gets a nice spray through Stewie through the smoke. And then Elish is only on 5 HP. Easy kill for Gla1ve, leaving Astralis in a 5v3. I'm not gonna show Dupreeh's POV since he messed up his smoke. You can watch it from the previous round. Glaive's gonna flash over a roof and clear up close. After Dupreeh throws his utility. So in this round, they're gonna nade instead of throwing incendiary first. However, Xyp9x doesn't have a nade, he's low on utility. In the previous round, Stewie threw an early smoke to extinguish the deep broom incendiary early on by Dupreeh. So this in effect affects Astralis because they're afraid of aggression, so that's why they incendiary first last round. In this case here, it's actually Dupreeh that messes up his combo, so they don't know if anyone's on banana. So in this case, they're just going to take the chance and not incendiary first and jump spot. So Glaive's jump spotting here. So their protocol, if no one's logs, they will nade broom. So in this case, you'll see the nade do a lot of damage, and if Xyp9x had a grenade, the leash would be dead. So there's the flash. They get flashed. So that's a half wall flash thrown by a terrorist. Usually this flash means that there's a terrorist behind half wall. That's when you want to throw that flash so the terrorist can clear up close. And then Xyp9x is going to incendiary behind half wall, which will push Elish back to broom. So there could be a terrorist up close here. That's why Glaive is going to jiggle peek here. So don't send anybody. And now he's going to set up for the re-execute here. So he's going to actually deep smoke banana and then incendiary broom. So the incendiary that Xyp9x throws clears out anybody half wall and pushes them back. Elish was originally going to creeping up half wall, but he's going to be pushed back to broom. And as you note here, Elish still has a smoke due to Dupreeh messing up his smoke, which extinguishes his own incendiary. Remember, Dupreeh's role was to bait out the terrorist's smoke, so it's one less smoke to deal with. It's also important to note that when Dupreeh throws his incendiary, that the opponents will use a smoke right away, and that usually starts around 142, and the smoke usually lasts around 18 seconds. So you'll see here, Glaive throws his incendiary around 124, which Dupreeh's smoke will be gone by then, or if a terrorist had used a smoke, which allows that incendiary to not be extinguished. So there's a deep smoke. Here's the incendiary broom. Elish is waiting to see if it spreads, which is his mistake. He should have used the smoke there. He ticks down to 5 HP. Glaive sprays through that deep smoke, catches Stewie behind the smoke, and then he's going to kill Elish, who's peeking with 5 HP, leaving Astralis in a 5v3. Xyp9x has low utility. He won't have a nade or flash. He usually has a flash out at this point, just in case anybody rushes Dupreeh. So since he has no nade, he's going to have incendiary out. Glaive is jump spotting to see if anyone's logs. They would double nade log if anyone spotted. However, no one's logs, and they would double nade broom instead if no one's log. Next step is to incendiary behind half wall to push terrorists back. Glaive will throw a deep smoke and incendiary broom. And then Xyp9x is here supporting him since he doesn't have any other util. Usually Xyp9x would have a flash right now. Instead, Xyp9x is going to set up with a smoke just in case anybody pushes Glaive.